And I have finally found Fritz's secret lair. And I have arranged for an interview. A private one-on-one. To ask him. Let's go.
And,
Well, good morning.
Good morning. This is Fritz.
Hey, Fritz. I was wondering who you were.
Well, you know what? As of lately, somebody called me Fritz the Schwitz. Now, that's a tongue breaker, if I know it.
So you made this movie, and so how's it going?
It's doing okay. You know, it could do better, to be honest. I really would like for people to understand that this is all done for a good cause. And it's a good movie. It's a lot of information, a lot of live footage of I'm Butterfly. You know, myself, unfortunately, I'm in the movie, but that's why it's called Fred, which made it the movie. But the bottom line is, it's all for the kids at Dana Hills High School, and that really bugs me. Stupid. Yeah, leave alone. I think they should outlaw them. That's a bunch of crap. You know, they got this leaf blower. And they blow this stuff right in front of you, or like in front of them, to the neighbor. And then when I just about calm down, the neighbor gets like, oh, then that's a great day. What day is it today? Like I said, you know, if the leaf blower is here, it must be Tuesday. That's the only way I can figure out what day of the week it is. Wednesday morning, I don't know when Wednesday is because nothing happens on Thursday. You got the gardeners here, the gardeners from the association. They got nothing else. Then blow the grass across the street to the neighbor. And then once they're done with that, then you hear the neighbor screaming, "Get the hell out of my garage!"
Well, that answers several questions that came in from some of our viewers. They were wondering what a typical day like is for you.
I couldn't tell you because the rest of the week, I wouldn't know what day it is. Oh, Sunday I have to be in church, yeah. So, if it wasn't for Sunday, I wouldn't have no balance in the week. Because Sunday kind of puts everything in balance. Like, oh yeah, it's Sunday, so tomorrow has to be Monday. You know, but then again, I told you, like, certain days have certain rituals, and that's how I know what day of the week it is.
Are you just waking up?
I'm not even awake yet. I'm fast asleep.
So when's the next time you're playing here locally where people could come and see you play?
Sometime in the future. What day is it today? Tuesday?
Where's Antonucci's? I bet people can find
Mission
it.
Mission Viejo. It's on Alicia and Merlands. Just about a couple of blocks east of the 5 freeway. And I play there with the Long Hair Lunatics. People who got long hair and are loony.
Are any of them in the movie?
That's why I'm in the band. Yes, actually, Gina and Anthony, they're both in the movie.
I like that movie you made, personally.
I like it too, but who am I to like it? I'm in it.
I had fun.
Also, I think it's great.
I think we should make another one. People are asking for it.
People already said, Fritz Schmidt, the sequel. When is it going to happen? I said, well, when it happens, you'll find out.
There's a petition circulating around Southern California right now. They want more.
I was afraid of that.
They want more.
I saw an ad on TV the other day, something about Fritz something, and I got scared. So I wasn't quite sure. Did it already catch on?
Well, what did you do in the movie?
You know what? I actually think you should ask Brian. Oh, that's you, right? You made the movie. You should know what it did in the movie.
Hey, everybody. I'm Brian. And this is the first time that I've ever seen Fritz pick up a camera. Normally he's got a keyboard in his hand or a drink. So what is it you want to know?
Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum.
This is a great, great place you have here. It's very nice. It's
yeah, I know what I got it about 10 years ago in December. December 15th is my 10th year, yeah.
I like it. So you want to know my take on this Fritz thing?
Absolutely, because after all, you're the guy who started this whole thing with me, yeah. So, well, you're as guilty as I am.
after watching hours and hours and hours of your friends talk about you and how much they love and admire you and how much the musicians love playing with you and hanging out with you and the things you've done in their lives, I felt, you know what, I want to be a part of this. And the fact that you're giving not only of your time, but of the proceeds from this DVD are going to help support the young musicians of the world, I think that's awesome, and I'm all for it. I signed up, and that's why I'm here.
When is the next time you play with Fritz? Me?
Well, every Thursday I'm at the jam at Hennessy's. And sometimes I've noticed, as of late, now that it's been a whole year, sometimes Fritz shows up, sometimes Martin shows up.
That guy has a dual personality, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was afraid of that.
Well, one of them drinks Sambuca, the other one leans more towards alcoholic drinks and beer. I'm not sure what's in there. Or wait, is it Fritz that likes beer and Martin likes Sambuca? I don't know, but they both have a good time. Even when they're hanging out together. They crack me up. Is there anything else you want to know about the guy?
Please keep talking.